And some Wichita students got a special welcome this morning. USD 259 Superintendent Dr. Alicia Thompson visited three schools, including Gordon Parks Academy, where students got a clap-in parade. Thompson also visited Heights High School. Her last stop was at Cloud Elementary, where she welcomed a new teacher to school.